Kurt Loder.
And I'm Tabitha Soren. Welcome to the Week in Rock.
Nirvana frontman Kurt Cobain was hospitalized in a coma in Rome, Italy on Friday morning. According to his management, Cobain had been in a state of complete collapse. He lost in a tour record several weeks before a year. He was hospitalized after drinking champagne on top of a prescription painkiller called Rohypnol.
Just concentrating and just crying at times.